say, you know, I drove 500 miles to be here. I'm from Corn Cob. I drove 11 hours. It's a suburb of Austin. Everything's a suburb of someplace else. I come from Chew Nuts to see this show. Chew Nuts, Texas. I drove 75 hours in a rocket sled. How big is this place? It's insane. And that's a lot of pressure for me. I had an older gentleman today said, I drove a long way to see this show. That just means it better be good. Because I got a long ride back. Red-haired son of a bitch.